Good morning, boys and girls. How are you today? I hope you're fine. Welcome to another work lesson today. Today is Friday, 6th November, the year 2020. And today's lesson, we are going to review missing numbers. Do you remember what you used to do to find the missing number? You take the big number, you take away the small number. For example, here we have the big number is 7. So you take your 7 counters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have my 7 counters here, my chalks. You take away 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You remain with 3. So here the answer is 3. 6 plus box equals to 8. Which is the big number? The big number is 8. You take away the small number, which is 6. So we take 8 counters. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you take away 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You remain with 2. So here the answer is 2. We have here, which is the big number? 6. So you take 6 counters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You take away, the small number is 5. So you take away 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You remain with 1. So here the answer is 1. So 5 plus 1 is 6. Now we have here another one. 5 snakes have dark legs. Does a snake have any legs? No. So 5 snakes have 0 legs. 2 girls have dash eyes. 1 girl has 2 eyes. 1 girl has 2 eyes. What about 2 girls? It's 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 girls have 4 eyes. And this is our assignment. You fill in the missing numbers and you read the instructions and do as the instructions says. Have a blessed weekend, boys and girls.